having a dinner at 150 quid a head when our members are having to rely on food banks. That's a disgrace. The mark of a civilised society is how you care for the sick, how you care for the elderly. We're the civilised ones. That's why we're going to defend the NHS.
Yes, and now, when there was the scoffing, grousing, sipping champagne.